just when people
that
take
drum this, like that, bro.
Exactly. Right. But
why? Hey, what he was doing, bro? Exactly. How he hit the drum, doing, bro?
Exactly. I had to put a little swag on it, man. You know, when you play for an HBCU college band, yeah. You know, you got to show out, bro.
But that shit was too funny, bro.
We had such a good time doing that film. Yes. Shooting that film was like going to college, like really going to an HBCU, right. Man, like on a real grand scale. Because you're talking about you shooting a major, you know, $30 million motion picture like that in the center of Atlanta at the AU, the Atlanta University College Center, right there. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's chicks passing by there every day.
Oh, yeah.
It's a lot going on, man. So man, we had a ball, man. Because when I first moved to Atlanta, I would go to the AU just on some regular shit, like pull up in the whip and just sit on the yard.
Yeah.
And just kicking the chicks all day, like when I first moved here. So then, you know, fast forward 3 or 4 years later, and I'm shooting a movie on the yard. Yeah, man. You know, that's another story. We could talk about that one off of the Zoom. but we had a ball though, man. And I'm so glad that film resonated well amongst people, because not a lot of people knew anything about HBCU college bands unless you grew up in the South like that.
Yeah. Right.
Or you grew up with parents who were alumni, you know, who took you to the classics.
Yeah.
But other than that, it wasn't really exposed like that to mainstream audiences. So, I'm glad. I'm so blessed to be a part of that one, too.